When I was a kid, I heard that Gary Player would never leave a practice session in the bunker until he holed out 2 shots. Well, I took that challenge to heart, and over the years, I absolutely fell in love with working on my bunker game. I want you to challenge yourself to do the same. Instead of making 2, I'm only gonna ask you to make 1. Because this challenge is so difficult, I want you to find a bunker that you're really comfortable practicing from and start by giving yourself a really nice lie. Take your setup, open the club face a little bit, get the ball a little bit forward in your stance. Move your weight forward as well, sink your knees down low, and draw the handle of the golf club a little bit away from the target. Make a nice, brisk, upbeat swinging motion that smacks the sand an inch or two behind the ball, and very quickly, you should be hitting some really sweet golf shots. Now this challenge is really hard, so if you don't hole one out the first time around, that's okay. The challenge is more about commitment. Prove to yourself that you have the focus and determination to work as hard as Gary Player for just 1 practice session, and you can count your Bunker Blast Challenge as complete.